On the morning of 13 March 1967, flight SAA-406, also called the Rietbok, took off from Johannesburg Jan Smuts Airport on a scheduled flight to Port Elizabeth. This flight ended in disaster. Join me, Wouter Botes, as I investigate the mysteries surrounding this flight and many others in Flights to Nowhere.